Hey guys, we're here with more Pokemon Legends Arceus. Where does the game want us to go? Here. Excuse me. Team's all fine and dandy. I have so many. Okay. Hey buddy, you okay? You don't expect to be able to climb such a sheer amount of these, yes? But as Sleezer as a ally, it will become the rightful moment. She's at home on a cliff face. One might even think she knows some secret, so him move. What am I saying? Him move? There's such thing as. There are other things in his it, surely. Yeah, I feel as though I'm on the crepes of memories for me just now. Just who was I before I came to his it? You fell from the sky. You come from another world altogether, most likely. Perhaps Token Battle will jog this memory loose. We're talking about battle. Alright. All aboard then. Machoke. Prepare for this part. Oh, yes, three! Finally, a worthy opponent. Battle. Actually, hang on. Gust and Aerial Ace are gonna be super effective against this guy. Okay. No! Wow, it was super effective. We almost killed him. Ooh, he almost killed himself. I'll take it. I'll quit it. Annie was burned. Atlas-sided. Bravo, excellent. Your town has brought you to the destination called Victory. Now I'm going to call Sleezer. You're a Sleezer. Let me introduce you to Dusk. This knee crawling Pokemon is Sleezer. Would you be so kind as to play your flute for her to hear? What was that? It was like a giggle. Sleezer opened her heart and learned well the sound of your playing. You received a toxic plate from Sleezer. I'm afraid this is my final stop. Please proceed on the cliffs with Sleezer's aid and quell the Lord up in the mountains. I'll return to Jumbai Village. Please convey my well wishes to Warden Mel. Now then, all aboard! Alright. So we have to climb up this thing. Cool. You can see me looking out. Oh no, I don't have any revives! I should have bought some. Oh, no point hiding. You already spotted me. Got him. Ooh, a hunter. Phew! That was close. There goes a perfectly good Pokeball. Oh, I killed it. Killed it. Ugh. Yeah, I'm not challenging you. Did not even climb up here. And those pass. Oh, and this is really effective. Ooh, Aqua Jet. Okay, let's try that. Don't kill it. That's good. Sheesh, almost killed it. Oh man, another Pokemon dead. Welcome to Moonview Arena, the seat of Lord Letroid. I know I've never exactly been supportive of you reaching this place, but part of me did hope you make it. Call me conditionary all you like, Galaxy Grun, but such is life. Embracing the complex of both ourselves and the world can only help us grow as much. Help us grow. And as member of the Diamond Clan, my highest calling is to please Almighty Shuron. And for now, that means I must protect my lord by stopping you where you stand. If you still wish to defeat me and gain access to Electro Seeds, use your little Pokemon or welcome to get your best shot. Let's go, Stintank, give them all another whiff of your silent deadliness. Here we go again. Oh, into another part. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.